What's up, YouTube? How we doing? Yes. I did that in my last video, my favorite albums of 2023 video. And one person was like, that intro 8, you should do it in your next video. And the next one. And the one after that. So now I feel like that should be my intro. But I can't give it to y'all fully and 100% all the time. The last time I was like, what's up? I can't do that all the time. Sometimes you gotta get a minute. What's up, YouTube? How we doing? Yes. It just gotta be, it depends on how I'm feeling. And like, I just want chill vibes. Because this is the first reaction video of 2024. We have Renee Rapp and Megan Thee Stallion on a song together for the new Mean Girls movie that's coming out fairly soon. The song is called Not My Fault, and there's a music video that just came out, so you know what we're about to do. Song first, music video second. Follow me on my social medias here and link down in the description below. Like, subscribe, share with your friends, click that notification bell, do all that good stuff. Subscribe to my Patreon. I got some exclusive reactions coming over there. I'm currently doing the Twilight series. I got Twilight, the first movie, and New Moon up on there already.
What did you do? Hey, what did you do? Hey, what did you do?
Oh, easy.
He didn't want this.
What did we do?
She's very aggressive.
What did he tell you?
Too late now.
Cat's out of the bag.
Way to keep the family fucking secret. Oh my God, you get slapped by one woman, and I know it didn't hurt because later on she gonna sock Jacob in the face, and it's gonna hurt her hand. So I know that slap didn't really hurt you. You're just trying to show aggression and dominance over a woman. Don't be like that. You gave up the family wizard secret, Alex Russo. Jacob should have just told her at this point. If they was gonna mess up this badly to where he turns after being slapped in the face by one woman, Jacob should have just been able to tell her. Also, the Mean Girls movie. I should react to that on Patreon when it comes out. I might just do that. I don't know. Here we go with Not My Fault by Megan Thee Stallion and Renee Rapp.
You know what? It's not my fault you're like in love with me or something.
It's not my fault. You
That's clever, using that movie line.
She's bad, she's bad. I'm back, bitch, are you done? Excuse me while I bite my tongue.
Ooh, done. She ate that.
You can.
Oh, yeah. Am I right in saying that this is Sabrina Carpenter coded? Something about this is very Sabrina Carpenter coded. I don't know. And that's not an insult at all. Like, that's a compliment. But I don't, I like, is it the grooviness? Like, and it's the way in which she's singing, like the softness.
You're like, you're lucky. Get a number, get a name, get a good thing while you can. Kiss a blonde, kiss a
brown.
Can a gay girl get a name
in? Come on.
I mean, who wouldn't want to be in love with me? I'm a move one who's got a Pinterest me. I'm a stallion, but they coming for me like Trojan. And it wouldn't be me if I ain't cause commotion.
Hey.
Bitch so bad, dude thought I was AI. Falling like AI. Sick to the motherfucking money like a stapler. Bitch, get
oh, I love that cadence.
I'm a stallion, but they coming for me like Trojan. And it wouldn't be me if I ain't cause commotion. Bitch so bad, dude thought I was AI. Falling like AI. Sick to the motherfucking money.
That was clever, and I didn't even catch it the first time. Bitch so bad dudes thought I was AI. Artificial intelligence. Ballin' like AI. Allen Iverson. Oh yeah, I be playing the sport. I be dabbling in the hoops. Allen Iverson, basketball player. That was clever.
I been told y'all, I'm the black Regina George.
Hey.
Booty shorts, making court. You was hating back then, now you finna hate more. I got influence, they do anything I endorse. I brush shit to be a bad bitch in the sport.
Oh, she's going off in the back. Sorry. Okay, that was groovy. That was fun. It was lively. I will say there was one part that I wish was different. Megan Thee Stallion's singing part the first time was okay, but then they brought it back towards the end, and I wish they would have did something different right there. I don't know. I feel like I didn't need Megan Thee Stallion to sing on this. She ate the verse. She ate the rap. Singing was okay. Let's get into the music video.
You know what? It's not my fault you're like in love with me or something. It's not my fault. You can't be
hurt. She might leave with me. It's not my fault. The turnaround. It looks like they're doing choreo. Also, I didn't realize that this movie was gonna have like, well, the original had a dance number, like a musical number when they did the Santa thing, but they weren't singing. That looked like they were gonna be singing this, like it's a musical kind of. And Renee Rapp is in it. I expect them to be singing. Oh, period. That part eats so crazily. So crazily. Oh, come on, they're mirroring each other. This is fire. Why did I just realize that this is the Black Regina George and then the person that Renee Rapp plays is actually Regina George? I didn't even make the connection at first. Get a name, get a good thing while you can. Kiss a blind, kiss a friend. Can a gay girl get a name in? Same shit from before. You came with her, she might leave with me. It's not my fault. You gotta pay for what I get for free. It's not my fault. Yeah, I can't love in me. I mean, who wouldn't wanna be in love with me? I'm a moonwalk. Not the bra cutout. I'm so weak. The bra cutout scene, or the t-shirt cutout to show the bra. That entire scene was so funny. Like, everything that Regina George did, it became like a trend. Like, they really followed her to a T. That scene was so funny. Now I gotta go watch it. We're about to watch it together, actually.
Of course, all the plastics are in the same gym class. Where are the plastics?
They're teen royalty.
That's Karen Smith. She is one of the dumbest girls you will ever meet. Damien sat next to her in English last year.
She asked me how to spell orange.
Gretchen Wieners.
She's totally rich because her dad invented toaster strudel.
She knows everything about everyone.
That's why her hair is so big. It's full of secrets.
Hey, hey, what's happening?
An evil takes a human form in Regina George.
Don't be fooled, because she may seem like your typical selfish, backstabbing, slut-faced hoe bag, but in reality, she is so much more than that.
Regina George is flawless. She has two Fendi purses and a silver Lexus.
I hear her hair is insured for $10,000.
I hear she does car commercials in Japan.
One time, she punched me in the face. It was awesome.
She always looks fierce. She always wins.
Now I might have to react to the old Mean Girls before I watch the new one. I'm so weak.
Beware of the plastic.
Hey, we're doing a lunchtime survey of new students. Can you answer a few questions?
Okay.
It's the way that none of these people look like high schoolers. I'm so weak.
Jason, why are you such a skeez?
Are they high
schoolers? I'm just being friendly.
College. This is high school.
You were supposed to call me last night. Do you want to have sex with him? No, thank you. Good. So it's settled. So you can go shave your back now. Bye, Jason.
So you can go shave your back now? I'm a puppy. I'm a sheep. I'm a cash cow. Go away. You can go and shave your back now.
The lowest is what? Zero.
It's funny how the mean girl opened all the doors. I've been told y'all, I'm the Black Regina George. Bikini top, booty shorts, Megan Court. You was hating back then, now you finna hate more. I got influence, I do anything, I endorse. It's funny how the mean girl opened all the doors. I've been told y'all, I'm the Black Regina George. Bikini top.
Just casually, so casually. Eating. Come on. Christmas number, they're redoing the Christmas number. Like right here, they should have did something different. Like, I don't like the fact that they brought the singing back. It's not even that big of a deal. Like, it doesn't make the song bad. It's just something that I would have changed personally.
You're like in love with me.
Ooh. Why did this music video just make the song that much better? I think this is coming out soon. I believe it's coming out in February. So stay on the lookout for a reaction to that movie. I might even just do the original movie also. And the second one, because I've never seen that one, but a lot of people don't like the second one. I've just heard a lot of nasty things about that one. I hope Megan has a cameo in the movie. That would be so sick if she just pops out of nowhere. If they redo the scene that we just watched where, like, everybody's talking about the plastics and Regina George, it would be cool if Megan had a cameo for that scene. Like, imagine Megan was she punched me and it was awesome. Like, I don't know, just something funny like that. A quick little cameo. Thank y'all so much for watching and hopefully you're enjoying. Follow me on my social medias here or down in the description below. Like, subscribe, share with your friends, and of course, click that notification bell. And check out the Patreon as well. I got some exclusive reactions on there. Thank y'all so much for watching. I love y'all, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.